Hi, I'm Benny Sigurdsson from Howden. We are now here at the Avedore power plant in Denmark doing a retrofit on an ID fan. Follow me and let me show you around. What we're doing now, we are cutting the fan into three main pieces. The inlet, the intermediate, and the diffuser. We're taking it all apart and making it a new modern fan. Every morning here at the whiteboard, we walk through the task of the day to make sure that we achieve the goal that we have set. Up to now, we have removed the intermediate from the foundation. We have removed the inner tube from the inlet box. We have cut the diffuser in half and taken the half off. All those three parts will be coming in shortly and will be mounted on. Behind me, you see the old intermediate section with the blades. At the moment, we are at our facilities here in Denmark building a new section ready to mount it on the foundation and rebuilding the fan. For this project, we have a time frame of 3 months. The plant has to be up running, making electricity for Denmark and heat for Copenhagen. That means we have to be accurate, efficient, on time, and there's no room for mistakes. Behind me, you can see the part that we have cut out of the fan, which we are going to replace.
My name is Herman Hansen. We are in Howden's facility here in Denmark, where we are working on an intermediate piece for a Danish power station, which name is Avedore. Every fan from Howden is built after specification for the boiler. A designed pressure and also the resistance in the system will give the demand from the customer how the fan should be built, which means you have the right size of hub, the right size of the outer diameter of the impeller. And the engineers is all comparing the requirement from the boiler.
My name is Anders Carlsen. I'm the Global Aftermarket Director of Axial Fans. The Avedore project is very important for Howden. Together with the customer, we have agreed on a very tight schedule, meaning that we have people working both in the plant as well here in the workshop in preparing parts to be installed.
We are doing a pre-assembling engineering piece where we are mounting the bearing assembly. So it's first time parts are seeing each other and they are built together so we can achieve the right fitness between the two parts. Today we have mounted regulating hub. We have two hubs on this fan here. This is a two-stage fan. So later on there will be mounted a drive end hub. The intermediate piece is a very stiff construction and this ensures that we have a very stable running for many years. Those fans are built for running as long as the power station. It's normal to see them run for 30, 40 years. This requires a very stable design and a very good alignment of the parts because the stiffer and the better assembly we're doing here, the more stable it will be over the lifetime. To deliver a project like this is very complicated, but due to our good project management, we will be able to ensure that we have the time schedule kept in order. Everybody is focused on lead time and quality. The reason for building it here is that the customer wants to have a fixed and finished part coming in, as they have a lot of work going on site, and they don't have the space for doing that kind of job at the same time as they do their other work. So Howden offered them to build the static part in our facility here.
Behind me is the inlet box with the inner tube that we have assembled. We have received all the spare part necessary to rebuild it. And we are now welding the guidewires in it. To center the inner tube, we use a laser beam to make sure we have it exactly in the center of the fan. The fan is 360 degrees around the inner tube. We have guide wings in each section of it that has to be placed exactly at the right spot. And all the guide wings have a different angle to catch the flue gas when it's coming into the inlet box, so that we have to be very thorough and very accurate with it. Once we are done with the inlet box, we will continue our work with the diffuser and the new intermediate piece. Today we received the new intermediate piece from our workshop. We have received the two impeller casings, and one of them we have already mounted on. Everything is going according to schedule. Now we'll be to align the intermediate, so we have the center line on the main shaft through the fan. So we have to lift up the intermediate, we have to align that according to the center line, and then we will bolt it down. Once that is done, we can close off with the impeller casing, mount the blades in, check the tip clearance, then finally connect the motor.
My name is Flemming Poulsen. I'm a project manager with Howden Denmark. Right now, we are at the final stages of the project. We have the intermediate piece in place. Our TA is going to erect the final parts and make commissioning of the fan. We've had a good collaboration both internally in Howden and with the client in order to meet the strict timeline that was set up.
Through the past 25 years, the client has had a very good connection with Howden and very good dialogue. Now bear in mind, all the fans at this power plant are Howden fans.
Thank you very much for watching. I'm Benny, and I got fans all over the world.